right now. 5 to 6 to the beat right now. 5 to 6. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Peter Machado, escorting our the cousin of the bride, Kendra Sousa. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for the parents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Resendes. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your beautiful flower girl, Sophia Parker, escorted by your ring bearer, Kaden Aguiar. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your beautiful junior bridesmaid, Kelsey Diaz, escorted by your groomsman, Joseph Galaro. I can't hear those hands clap, but clap those hands up, clap those hands up. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your beautiful bridesmaid, Haley Diaz, escorted by your groomsman, Antonio LeBron Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for your bridesmaid, Laura Chablowski, escorted by your groomsman, Corey Connor. How about a nice round of applause for bridesmaid Amy Chablowski, escorted by your groomsman, Mark Cornbread. How about a nice round of applause for your bridesmaid Jennifer LeBeau, escorted by your groomsman Nathan Correa. Please put your hands together for your beautiful bridesmaid Susanna Resendez, escorted by groomsman David Morris. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for bridesmaid Megan Machado, escorted by your groomsman Joshua Braga. How about a nice round of applause for your beautiful bridesmaid Jessica Terra, escorted by your groomsman Clifford Terra. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a very special round of applause for your maid of honor, Michelle Amaral, escorted by the best man, Kevin Aguiar. And for the second time today as husband and wife, please help me welcome your newlyweds. I told you. And if everyone could please remain standing, our duets are about to share their first dance. Once again, let's have a big round of applause for Crystal and Gregory, the new Mr. and Mrs. Resendes.
Once again, let's have a big round of applause for our entire